Welcome down to day four of the Surf, Dive and Ski Australian Junior Surfing titles. Back down at Woolamai, 3 to 4 foot clean conditions, looks super fun. Quarterfinals are on, let's check it out.
It was pretty hard, there wasn't many waves, and then it was pretty slow, but at the end there was a couple good ones that came through, and I was lucky enough to just be in the right spot and got a good one that kind of secured my spots.